It's so nice to meet you. I'm here to help you set up your transport business. I'm really excited to get started on this project. All right, first things first. As a bus company, we need a bus. And the great thing is, you get to choose it. Take a look at these three buses. Oh, great choice. And now for the best part. Take your seat at the wheel. Oh, the feeling of a brand new bus. All settled and ready? Then start the engine. Doesn't that engine sound wonderful? I just love the sound. Don't forget to switch on the lights. Oh, and of course, release the parking brake. Maybe first take a minute to get accustomed to the bus. Just drive around the building until you feel at ease. So you want this model, right? Great. Let's just complete this bus. Marks the beginning of Angel Shore's new public transport system. Time for our maiden voyage. The GPS will show you the way to the first stop. The first stop is coming up already. You see the markings? They show you the perfect parking position. Oh, and remember to use the indicator. Our first passengers. Now you can open the doors. Welcome, everyone, to our maiden voyage.
This is so great. I've never taken part in a maiden voyage.
See? Our passengers are almost as excited as I am. Make sure all passengers have boarded the bus. Close the doors and we're good to go. Better indicate that you're leaving the stop now. You know how to handle stops. Now our schedule comes into play. A timer shows you the remaining time to the next stop. As a reliable transit company, we'd better be on time. Wow, there are a lot of passengers with us on our very first trip. There are actually more people than I invited. Seems like work got around. Isn't that great?